High School, and this is Jazz One. We claim three charts for you. The first one is a Lenny Niehaus chart called Poltergeist and Moonbeams. It's going to feature Amelia on the tenor sax, Jocelyn on the piano, and our other Amelia on the drums. And then our second tune is a Duke Ellington piece called The Portrait of Sidney Bechet. And you'll hear Amelia again, but on the clarinet this time. And we will close with a Paul Baker chart called Spud. And you're going to hear Andrew on the alto sax, Jay on the vibes, Luke on the trumpet, Kieran on the trombone, and Camden on the baritone sax. This is Kennedy Jazz One.
Thank you. Thank you.